Many practitioners of anti-gravity fitness come in from a day of sitting on a chair. When you sit on a chair, the muscles of your hip flexors are shortening, your low back is being compressed, and your spine is coming into bad posture. The flying dog sequence reverses the damage from sitting in a chair all day. We're releasing the tension from the lumbar spine as the hammock naturally pulls the hips up and away from the rest of the torso. We're also creating all sorts of myofascial release around the hip bones, releasing the tension from the hip flexors, as well as the deep muscle group of the iliopsoas. As you can see, the spine is now hanging freely, utilizing gravity to decompress each vertebra of the spine. Flying dog posture is one of the most beneficial in all of anti-gravity fitness techniques. To learn how you can purchase your own anti-gravity hammock for your home, to find a location near you, and to become an anti-gravity instructor, check out antigravityfitness.com. For this and more unique ways to tame your body, check out tamelife.net. Please make sure you like, follow, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys there.